Hello, New Hampshire Democrats. I'm Andrew Valinsky, and I'm running for governor. I'm already your executive counselor for District 2. That means I represent 250,000 fellow citizens in a district that runs from Rochester, Dover, Somersworth, to Concord, to Keene. Look, as many of us are already familiar, Sununu vetoed 57 bills. They were mostly bipartisan bills that addressed important issues like clean energy, minimum wage, redistricting. Well, I'm here to tell you that I vetoed Sununu's unqualified nominees as an executive counselor. I vetoed Gordon McDonald, a right-wing anti-choice nominee for Chief Justice. I led the fight that forced Sununu to withdraw the embarrassingly unqualified climate change denying environmental commissioner. I fought off the nomination of Michael Vose for the Site Evaluation Committee. The Site Evaluation Committee is what approves large projects like Northern Pass, which I opposed. And Vose has testified that fracking is not dangerous to the environment. I fought to deny Frank Edelblue, New Hampshire's Betsy DeVos, a $7,000 raise. I've already beaten Sununu from my position on the executive council. I've held Sununu accountable, and I am in the best position to do it again in November. So who am I? My dad was a mechanic and a maintenance man. My mother was a homemaker. I'm one of four kids. We went to a crumbling high school in eastern Pennsylvania. I'm the only one to go to college. I went on scholarship. I became a lawyer to fight for justice. As you know, I led the legal team in the Claremont school funding case because a child's zip code should not determine the quality of her education. I believe the only way to beat Sununu is to have the courage of our convictions. I'm the only candidate who opposes the fracked gas for-profit Liberty Utilities pipeline. I don't take fossil fuel money. I'm the only candidate that refuses that money. That's why I'm so proud that I've been endorsed by the Sierra Club and the New Hampshire Youth Climate Strike. Dems only beat Sununu by showing the clearest contrast possible with his corporate cronies. I believe I'm the candidate to do that. Amy and I would appreciate your vote on September 8th. If you want to learn more or join our team, go to ValinskyNH.com. Thank you so much.